These rotary laser kits are turnkey job site leveling solutions that offer simple, one-person operations to save you time and money. With four different models to choose from, you'll find the perfect laser for any job or budget, from DIY to large commercial construction and everything in between. The kit includes a Class IIA laser with a maximum power output of lesser than or equal to 5 mW. No matter which laser you choose, you'll get a full-size contractor's tripod and 13-foot grade rod, because bigger is definitely better. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Turnkey Solution. The 90-6 Kelvin self-leveling rotary laser system includes a soft carrying case, a 13-foot grade rod, lead one-sided detector, a contractor-grade tripod, freestanding target, a drop ceiling bracket, and laser glasses. Dimensions: 6.61 inches by 4.96 inches by 6.69 inches. Number 2. Exterior Residential. Great for leveling forms and footings, aligning fence posts, grading, excavation, laying out retaining walls, planting beds, and more. Rotation speeds: 200, 400, 600 RPM. Laser wavelength: 635 nm plus 10 nm. Number 3. Vertical and horizontal use. Use vertically for laying out walls and floors, or installing metal drywall track. Use horizontally to install wainscoting, drop ceilings, or leveling cabinets. Interior range up to 200 feet. Diameter depending upon light conditions. Exterior range up to 800 feet. Diameter with detector. Number 4. Commercial construction. Check floor heights prior to pouring concrete or erecting walls. Check survey stake heights, and check alignment with the 90-degree split laser. Number 5. Around the farm. Perfect for checking drainage slopes, leveling out buildings, setting fence post alignment and height, and more. Laser rotates at 200, 400, and 600 RPM for versatile use. Working temperature: 14 to 113 degrees Fahrenheit. Center screw thread. Number 6. Laser Class IIA. Power output lesser than or equal to 5 mW, and so much more. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.